What's up, every guys and girls? What's up, and welcome back to Dark Souls. We're back. It's been quite a long hiatus for me. I haven't played this game for a few months. But I sort of knew what I wanted to do and how to get there, so here we are with the four kings. To get here, you kind of need to kill the wolf, Sif, to get the ring, which will allow you to traverse this little abyss here, which is actually, I think it's called the abyss. So I need to equip the ring. Don't take that one off, otherwise it'll... Okay. I think we need to equip the ring. Which one is it? This one. Covenant of Artorias. Artorias? Doesn't matter. But we need... I think... Do I fat roll? No. Okay, so I don't really need Hable's ring. But this should be... Okay, here we go. This is the Four Kings boss. I don't know if there's some kind of... I did it. Oh, shit! Oh, crap. Okay, let's go. Is there like a... I can't see... I've not played this game for quite some time, so this is gonna be like pretty tough to I'm not gonna know what's going on. Oh shit, well that was fucking... It usually takes me about two times to learn how to do things. And everything is so strange. I can't see anything. Well, I can see things. But, no, I'm dead. Usually takes me about two times. One to learn all the moves. And about twice to, you know, win. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, there's another one. Oh, crap. I'm dead. Well, no, not yet. This took me by surprise. Ah, crap. So I think you have to try to kill these guys pretty quickly. That's one. Shit. I can't see! But there's supposed to be four of them. See, there's the second one. God damn it. Oh man, I'm so bad. Everything is so new again. I'm so reckless. Yeah. Way too reckless. And stupid. Yeah. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just getting hit. Like, I don't know what to do. Oh, okay, good. I'm dead. Alright, well, that was inevitable. I don't know how to do it though. This is gonna get real frustrating real fucking fast. God damn it. Oh my god, not. Okay. And I'm dead because that shit's gonna hit me and I'm gonna die. Because that shit is fucking inescapable. Oh my god. I couldn't lock on, man. That is fucking stupid. So stupid. Fuck. I got closer. Oh, now he's got one. God damn it. There has to be some fucking way of dodging that. I mean, that's just bullshit. I mean, seriously? There has to be... Oh, fuck off. That is bullshit. Oh, no, God. There's just not enough. Not enough. Come on. Three of them attacking me at once. I mean, come on. I think I can do this. I think since I double-handed, I think I do have enough time. Come on, I'm so close. I'm so close. Alright, I got this. I got this. Oh, fucking finally. Fucking finally. Attempt strategy. Double hand your weapon and just fucking go for the kill. Don't worry about dodging his attacks because his attacks don't hurt that much anyway. So, yeah, double hand your fucking weapon and go to town. Thank God. Oh, because I did not want to lose all my fucking souls. And I'm going to level straight up here. Level up. Oh, I haven't played this game for so long. I don't know what I should do. Put two and... Well, Alright, let's do this. Offer souls. Wait, is that right? Yes. No Lord Souls. Okay. Okay. Good to know. Now what? I'm pretty sure there's one I was gonna do, but I forgot. Oh, that's right. I remember now. Need to go to Anor Londo. And go through that newly opened gate, which was blocked off by the orange light. There it is. Completely unblocked. And that looks like a boar. How you doing, boar? What's up, bruh? Did a whole 7 damage. Oh, that was fucking shit. Oh. There you go, easy peasy. And you don't drop anything. You selfish son of a bitch. Look at this. Look at this hallway, though. This hallway looks incredible. For a game that's, what, like 7 years old, I think? I think it came out in 09. Damn. Game was, something. Oh, gotta go. Ah, oh, crap, that was bad. Shit. Do you drop anything? Oh, you dropped something. Fang boar helmet. Oh, that's like an old... That's like a... Not a very good helmet. Well, it would have been back in the day. But it's not any good now. Ooh, a bonfire. Two bonfires so close to each other. There's probably no reason to do anything here. Except that, yeah, what is this, like a... Is this like a concert hall? What is that? That looks like a... that looks like scripture. I thought it was some kind of like the stuff they hold sheets of music on. A stand, I guess you would call it. Contraption does not work. This one does. Oh, I guess that's to bring it down. Ooh, new enemy. How you doing? Oh crap, I see you. Crap, I'm not very good. Better. I definitely took my liberties with that one, and I definitely paid the price. These are regular old skeletons, really. That's a magician. And there are a lot of these things, actually. Strength in numbers, as they say. I'm actually taking a lot of fucking damage to these guys. Damn. I actually took a shit ton of damage. And that's one of those little, that's one of those dancing magicians. Looks like he has a bunch of those skeletons around him. Do you want to fight? I don't, yeah, I think he does. Oh, he dropped something. What do these guys drop? Crystal straight sword. Definitely sounds cool, but I guarantee it's not as good as the one I have now. Is it a two-hander? I guess it could be, but anyway. Don't matter. Because I've already invested a lot into my claymore. The Duke's Archives. Is this guy the Duke? This dancing motherfucker? Alright, run away, you little bitch. Oh, I see. He just teleported. Well, I guess that's the same thing as running away. He took a strategical retreat. And that book is floating. Ha! Magic everywhere. It's like we're in Hogwarts. Actually, it does remind me of Hogwarts. I don't know why. Probably because of all the books. And the magic. And a backstab. Get nailed in the anus. This guy's gonna run away again. Nope. He's too dead to do that. And he doesn't drop anything. What a waste of time. And you fail. Is that it? Or is there a... Damn, there are a lot of these skeleton things. I guess I can call them like ice skeletons. Skeletonies. Oh, I am... My voice cracked. I am nearly dead. I had no idea that I was just about to die. Great. Oh, please don't be a mimic. Ain't got time for mimics. I think we're good. And Twinkling Titanite. Good, I guess. I think I do need Twinkling Titanite to upgrade this armor set, since it is some kind of like unique armor. Which is nice. That goes up. I want to explore a little bit more. Is there a chest over there? I don't know, but I'm going to explore it anyway. Oh wait, enemies. So there must be a chest here. Yeah, there is a chest. Excellent. And there's enemies. Great. And then and another way. Interesting. Okay, that guy's got an item with him. That was a bad timing. Beware of liar. Is this a mimic? It's a mimic! Oh my god! Kill it! Kill it with fire! Kill it with fire! Ah. Oh. Die, bitch. Yeah. Yes. crystal night shield. Oh man, that is an old, old item. Back from when I was still a noob. I guess, yeah, I mean, depends on who you talk to, but I am still classified as a noob. I'd say like I'm intermediate. Anyway, that was like, yeah, back in the day, that shield. Damn, I'm burping. Praise the sun. That is quite the view, even though it's just mostly fog. Quite the view nonetheless, and yes, we do need to praise the sun. Praise the sun. Okay, where does this lead? I think it's about 40,000 souls for a new level up, so... false wall. Need humanity. Oh wait, here we go. I don't have any humanity. Do I have any humanity on me though? I think I would. Dried finger with multiple knuckles. That sounds delicious. Oh yeah, I have heaps of humanity. I don't know if I should use it. I'm pretty sure there's a boss coming up. And or whatever the fuck this guy is. And I hate walls. And you failed. I don't know whom that was, but he's dead. Yeah. Gotta kill this guy. No, shit. Don't you fucking run away. Don't you. There we go. That's what the fuck I'm talking about, biatch. Biatch. Die. Oh, I didn't see what that other one was. It was Twinkling Titanite and something else. I think we're coming up to Seath. Beware of curses. Great. I think this is Seath, the fuck you boss. Because of all this fucking ice. Which I hear is impossible, literally, until you do a certain something. So I'm gonna have to figure out what that is exactly. But I think we'll give it a shot anyway. I mean, we don't have that many souls. And we have no humanity on us. So, if he ends up being impossible, which I'm pretty sure he is. I'll just research on how to do it. And then do what I need to do. And then come back. Sounds like a plan. Okay, let's do it. Although 24,000 souls is. Oh my god, this is fucking gorgeous. He is a very attractive dragon. Even though you can't do anything. Oh. Read message here. Is this like a safe spot or can I attack him? Oh, I need to. What am I doing? There it is. Yeah, it seems like this is like a safe spot. Yeah, see, he's invincible. So do I just die? Considering he regains everything? If I remember correctly, there's like a, oh, I'm dead. Okay, well, that was inevitable, but, yeah. I don't know why I did that. I should have just not gone in there, and, oh. Why are we here? What the fuck is this place? Are we in prison? We died. Why the fuck are we in prison? Was I supposed to die? Was that like a thing? I was thinking maybe I'd get this guy to open the door for me, like if I attack him, then, here we go. Can I talk to this guy? Do I have to attack him? Boom. Oh, okay, he died. Was he supposed to die, or? Oh, here we go. Nailed it. the fuck are those? I'm so scared. What's over here? I don't know which way to go, up or down. That's a good question. Where the fuck is he going? Oh, it looks like we can only go, we can only go down, but I'm gonna go up. No, wait. What the fuck is this guy doing? I'm gonna... I don't know, I can go up or down. Let me go up. Right, let's ascend. Oh, you motherfucker. You son of a bitch. I'm going down. Alright, I get it. Fuck off. Jesus. Why you got to be a dick, bruh? How do I slide? Seriously? Dude, just fuck off. Okay, now you're gonna pay for that shit. Fucking asshole. That's what you get for being a dick. Ugh. Okay. 420. It's time to blaze. What the fuck? Where are you running off to? Oh, these guys are... Oh, I see. These guys are reset. So they're doing what they do. They doing what they do. I guess I'll open it. I don't see why not. Maybe there's another treasure. Yeah, risk reward. Or it's a troll. Or maybe he has something important. Nope. Huh. The risk reward was, nothing at all. Only risk, no reward. What the fuck are these things? Oh, they're pretty easy, whatever the fuck they are. They are creepy though. I mean, they had their own cutscenes, so they seem important. They have to have some sort of importance. Otherwise, what was the point? It's locked.